and tears full of pride in a world made of steel.